You'll notice that Suzanne is holding the shuttle by the cork and that her racket arm and the shuttle arm are basically parallel. You're going to notice here as Susanna swings that she's going to transfer her weight and that she's going to follow through and her racket will end up over on her non-racket side.